working 9 to 5.
What a way to make a living.
The outrageously fun story of a sexist, egotistical, lying, hypocritical bigot boss and the three women who teach him a lesson he won't soon forget.